Okay guys, I am so impressed with this. First off, it's amazing quality and it looks magnificent, but it's actually really light yet sturdy and it's just the perfect size. For those who live in an apartment and you have an ugly air conditioner situation, it's been something I've been wanting to hide and there's some ugly options online. So why not use this planter? I love it. I'm gonna tell you a little secret. Shh, don't tell everyone. It's light because it actually has a little inside insert that ends right here. So you're not lugging around a whole lot of soil and also you're protecting your floors so there's nothing down there, right? There's a barrier. I love it. I could easily move it around. And in my apartment, it's a great thing to have by the window. And I don't have a balcony. So I kind of made my own little balcony experience here. It's perfect. I love it. And I also want to note, I love Veradek so much. This is Veradek. This is Veradek. This is Veradek. You can see the badge right here. And it's such great quality that I just kept buying a Veradek. I'm also always filming, taking pictures, and I could move these around and they've lasted me for so long. I've had these for several years through quarantine, so highly recommend.